In this tutorial, I'll show you how to rotate mesh instances while using the geometry nodes. Let's create a cone and apply a shiny material. I'll create a UV sphere as a base mesh. We need the geometry node editor. Let's create a basic set of geometry nodes. How would we go about rotating the mesh instances in this example? Typing R, X, and 90 will only rotate the mesh as a whole. Would there be a way to not only rotate the instances separately, but even randomize them the way they do in Blender's particle system? There is a way. Let's add a align rotation to vector node. This is how we rotate the mesh instances. In order to randomize the rotation, we need to add a randomize node like this. Let's type rotation. We can create interesting effects this way. Please feel free to experiment with the settings to produce the best looking result. We can control the mesh instance distribution behavior this way. Let's distance them, so they don't overlap one another. Let's scale the instance meshes as well. Notice how the instance meshes are rotating separately and randomly. Let's remove the random node to see what would happen. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.